फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज संजीव फ्रॉम ब्लॉग संजीव टेक्निकल चैनल। दिस चैनल इज ऑल अबाउट द लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी एंड अदर कुल स्टफ। इफ यू आर इन सर्च ऑफ दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टफ, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। यू कैन रीच टू अस बाय हिटिंग आवर सोशल मीडिया टैब्स एंड लिंक्स गिवन बिलो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू ए अनबॉक्सिंग एंड फुल रिव्यू ऑफ शाओमी रेडमी नोट 3 ऑफ इंडियन रिटेल वर्जन ऑफ 2GB रैम एंड 16GB रोम। वी गॉट इट फ्रॉम me.com एंड द प्राइस वी पे इज 9,999 rupees। Got it from me.com and I'm going to unbox it in front of you. Very first time. And as per the packing of me.com, the box pack, we ordered one screen protection. This is the screen protection cover which we have ordered separately, and this is the Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 Mi 3 16GB version with 2GB RAM. It is made in India. It is very hard to click this set because demand is huge, but the quantity given in sale is very less. So I firstly show you the content of the box which we got when we firstly open the set. I am seeing very beautiful Redmi Note 3 in a gray, black and gray version. The build quality is good. There is some documentations. Service centers, etc. SAR values and one SIM ejector tool that we get inside the documentation part of you. Another things that we got in this box pack is a USB cable for data syncing and charging. Okay, and one charger, this is Indian retail version. Now about build, the handset body is made of metal, which we are seeing. Is build quality is very good and well furnished. On the back side, you will get a touch ID based fingerprint scanner for security and unlocking the phone. This is the main USB of the phone. In the front, it has 5.5 inch full HD sunlight display screen of 1080p. The handset has Snapdragon 650 hexa-core processor chipset with Adreno 510 GPU and Xiaomi Skin MIUI 7 running on Lollipop 5.1. The set has all sensor which is located here nearby. These are namely proximity, light, gyro, magnetic and hall sensor. Now I am going to open to show you the SIM tray. The SIM tray sport either dual SIM or micro SD slot and one SIM. It has one micro SD micro SIM and one nano SIM. Either you use nano SIM or here the micro SD card up to capacity of 32GB. Now I am going to switch it on first time and showing you the first boot up of this handset. After setup, what we got the first screen. This is the first screen of the set. You can see it, the color reproduction and color reproduction and build is very good. Touch response is also fast. Viewing angles are also good. Our Note 3 has 40-50 mAh massive battery which is built inside, which will give you 1 to 2 days of full backup in heavy to normal use. But the sadly part of this battery is the battery is not removable, and it's take approximately 3 to 4 hours to charge the battery from 0 to 100%. Now I am going to introduce the set. On the back side, you will get a 16 megapixel autofocus camera with LED flash and fingerprint scanner and the Xiaomi branding, Mi branding, speaker outlet. On the right side, we get power on off key, volume rockers for increase or decrease the volumes. At the top, we got 3.5 mm audio jack and secondary microphone and IR blaster. As per the company specification, they are saying that in the hybrid SIM support 32 GB, but as per my experience, I use 64 GB and it work. All bands of 4G in India is near to support, even voice over LTE is also supported in this handset. Navigation button also do light up. You can pros and cons of the Mi 3 Note Indian retail version of 16 GB. I'm going to tell you that pros and cons. One thing I want to mention, that good processor it has. As we know that it has Snapdragon 650 hexa-core processor chipset. But the one thing is not suitable for me, that it is having a hybrid SIM, which means either you use a 2 SIM with 16 GB internal memory or stay with this, or otherwise you have to put 1 SIM and 1 microSD card, which is not suitable for Indian user. Rear camera is good, as I described. Firstly, the camera quality is good in night shot, in day shot, in every time focusing and everything. Camera is good, but without 4K, no 4K recording. That's all about unboxing and full review of Xiaomi Redmi Note 3. Click on the like button if you like the video. Do subscribe us. Comment on our video comment section if you have any query. I will try to reply soon on your query. Stay tuned for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. Thank you.